My name is Michelle, and today I'm going to show you how you can make a giving plate with adhesive vinyl and have it still be food safe. So let's go ahead and let's get cutting. I can't wait to see what types of giving plates you end up making, and I'll see you back on the next tutorial. Bye.